So we managed to get the no death run done. That's
oh, yeah.
That's yeah, we can get this done too. Oh no, wait. We'll do this another time. The four touch one you have to do separate as well. And that's okay, I see how to get to that one now. Yeah, because that's gonna require more than four touches. Damn it. Wait, where am I? Oh. I think I confused myself. Thank you. that's I'm trying to freaking figure out here. I'm hoping so that I can get this done today. Because I still got to do this in another video, and then I'll be caught up. In all actuality, I probably could have uploaded those first. That wouldn't have made sense. Like I said, I was thinking that that sounded better. I was thinking, wait a minute, that sounded better in my head. I was thinking to myself, that sounded better in my head. That's... 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 Yeah, I still think the Browns are going to win their division. I think they've got a third-place schedule. The only difficult thing would be having teams like the Patriots. I believe that's a... You never know. The Browns have beaten them before. The Browns have had this knack of producing games you don't think they will. Browns are a weird franchise. Yeah, just when you think they don't have anything, they do have something. I still think that division is between Baltimore and Cleveland, maybe. Maybe Pittsburgh, but I think, as I've said before, Pittsburgh has a lot of pressure to live up. They're gonna have a lot to live up to. Like, this is basically it for Pittsburgh. If they don't prove something this year, they just might blow it up. They may very well blow this up. They could very well easily just blow this whole thing up. That's gonna be the problem for them. They have to do that. But somehow, don't blow it up. But they're gonna have to blow it up inevitably. That's just inevitable. They have to blow it up. The Browns are gonna have to blow it up. Or the Steelers, sorry. If they don't make the playoffs this year, I would honestly blow it all up. Blow it up, salvage nothing. And make whatever I can available for sale. Cause at that point you're probably not winning another Super Bowl with Ben as your quarterback. At that point you may as well sell everything of worth. Yeah, that's the thing for me. Is at that point I'm going to basically that's what I would do. Sell anything of worth and just strip the whole thing bare. Yeah, just strip the whole thing bare. Tear it down. Start anew. Just strip it down bare. That's basically all you can do at that point, is just strip it bare. Carolina is going to depend on how Cam's health is. I feel like health is also the same reason why... I feel like that's the same reason that Jay Gruden hasn't been fired yet. The same reason he hasn't been fired. Just not a lot he can do with what he has. Yeah, there's just not much you can do with that squad. No, there's just not a whole lot you can do there. Yeah, you may as well just strip the whole damn thing bare. That's... you may as well just strip the whole program bare at that point. That's... Yep. Keep dying because I'm trying to freaking be perfect here. This level's already annoying as it stands. See? Bloody hell. That's... Nuts. What the hell is that? I saw the lights like weirdly flicker here. At the last place, it was weird. Like, the power went out, but the storm hadn't even arrived yet. That was still one of the strangest things I think I've ever had happen at any residence that I ever live in. That's still strange. The power went out, and that's just what makes the whole situation weird. Come on, go! No, I'm at the end. I don't want to have to come back here. Alright, so I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Captain Toad Treasure Tracker.